course, on both the Canadian and American shores of the St. Clair River were sparsely occupied. Hundreds of craft on rowboats up lined the river with thousands of spectators eager to witness the world's greatest international sporting event on water. The turns wide. From the beginning, he didn't press the Miss America 10, as his time shows, where he averaged only 82.5 miles an hour for the entire race. And now we see the Miss Britain at the turn. Her average was 78.5 miles an hour. But that difference of 4 miles an hour meant a distance of more than half the course.
Thank you.